What do you want, girl? Just the regular trim, or do you want the gel coat? Just the regular trim, okay. Hey guys, I'm here in Avoid a Midwestern hoof trimmer. I thought it'd be neat to set the camera up and let you guys just watch one's face while I trim all 4 feet. Now I will have my other camera watching all 4 feet while I'm trimming her, and then we'll put her face up in the corner. But just so you can kind of see what's going on with the cow while this is all taking place.
You ready, Mama?
Yeah, you're all right. Now I do want to say this is a heifer, so she's never had her feet trimmed before. This is her first time in the machine. This heifer trim is probably my most favorite, or should I say important trim. Now it's normal for them to move around a little bit, as I did just pick one of her feet up, so she does have to adjust her weight and everything. Got a little bit of bruising, and that's pretty typical, and that's why we do the modeling in this area to relieve that typical sole ulcer spot. Thank you.
Well, I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Till next time, we'll catch you on the flip-flop. Bye.